Hi there, and welcome to Medicare 101. What's Medicare? Medicare is health insurance for people 65 and over, and those under 65 with certain disabilities. When do you get Medicare? Most people get Medicare when they turn 65. Medicare begins the first day of your 65th birthday month. If you're disabled, it begins 24 months after you started collecting Social Security disability. When do you enroll in Medicare? If you're already collecting Social Security retirement benefits or disability, you'll be automatically enrolled. If you're not, you have a 7-month enrollment period, 3 months before your birthday month, the month of your birthday, and 3 months after your birthday month. Pay attention to your enrollment periods, because if you don't enroll in a timely manner, you may have to pay penalties on either Part B or Part D or both. If you're still working, do you need to do anything? Most people who are working at 65 and get their coverage through their employer or union will use that coverage, not Medicare. But it can depend on the number of employees your employer has. So make sure to call Medicare to see if you should enroll in it or not. How do I enroll? You can either enroll online at ssa.gov/Medicare or by phone at 1-800-772-1213. You can also go to your nearest Social Security office. What are the parts of Medicare? Part A is hospital insurance. Part B is medical insurance. It covers visits to doctor's offices, lab work, mental health visits, preventative screenings, and more. Part D covers prescription drugs. What are the premiums? Part A has no premium if you've worked 10 years in the U.S. Part B has a premium. For the current cost, visit Medicare.gov. What about deductibles? Part A has a deductible per hospitalization. Part B has a small annual deductible. Most Part D plans have an annual deductible as well. What other costs are there? Part B covers 80% of your charges. You pay the remaining 20%. Some services are entirely free, like preventative screenings. Part D also has co-pays and co-insurance. Anything else? Yes. Some people get Medicare supplement insurance, also known as a Medigap plan, to cover what Medicare doesn't pay. There are also Medicare Advantage plans that combine Parts A, B, and D. They're sometimes called Part C. Advantage plans have different rules for how you get services, like whether you can go to an out-of-network provider. Medigap, Advantage, and Part D plans are provided by private insurance companies. What does Medicare not cover? Medicare doesn't cover long-term care or dental and vision services, among other things. What if I pick the wrong coverage? Medicare has an open enrollment period from October 15th to December 7th, every year. This is when you can change your choices for the next year. Need more help? The Medicare website, www.medicare.gov, is an excellent resource. It shows you what Medicare covers and lets you search for Part D, Medigap, and Advantage plans. This tutorial is brought to you by the Artists Health Insurance Resource Center at the Actors Fund.